Hi, I'm Brian Franz, I'm president of ABC Daytime.
I'm Jill Farren Phelps, I am the executive producer of General Hospital.
We don't set fire to poor Charles very often.
You got a fire, you don't know what's going to happen from one second to the next. It's exciting.
And it's just a more physical show than it normally is.
Anytime we have an opportunity to do some action, it's kind of a gift to the actors.
This week I get to do a lot of kind of stunt work with the fire.
I don't think anything of this magnitude has ever been taken on by any other show. It transcends what they're used to seeing on daytime.
Every once in a while, the stories basically need to be shaken up.
We have some interesting things coming out with Alexis.
I reveal something to someone that I shouldn't.
We are trapped in here. And we are probably going to die, and you are using the last few minutes we have left to try and hurt me with some vicious lie.
There may be a lot of patching up or breaking apart.
Don't worry.
You are the only guy that I have ever loved.
Carly's going to be locking lips with perhaps not Sonny, not Alcazar, and it's not Edward. So stay tuned.
I don't care whether you get it or not right now. Carly's my wife. I have to find her.
You got characters doing things that maybe they wouldn't normally be doing because it's a life and death situation.
You get to see their true colors, for better or for worse.
I'll die before I let that happen.
That's the plan.
Where the two of us are at each other's throats.
We beat each other up.
About time you left us.
I think I beat him up, actually.
I think that the fans are going to want to check this out because people are going to die.
Sky!
Who goes in and who doesn't come out?
We're trapped in a burning building, Daddy.
When the smoke clears, poor Charles will never be the same.
This shoot really harkens back to the gory days of General Hospital. Secrets come out, and those secrets will roll through the show really for the next year.
It's going to be very sad, it's going to be emotional, it's going to be exciting. I mean, it's definitely something you can't miss.
We are going to do a location shoot in downtown LA. We will have a helicopter. We will have our principals getting into that helicopter, those who make it.
It's a big deal because we're going on location. It's a fire, burning up a building. Since I've been here, we've never done that. So I think it's going to be must-watch TV.